Use an incline one level above flat. Keep your arms at a semi-flared angle and let your shoulder blades go forward and back as you press. When you press, think of squeezing a pencil in between your chest and press the dumbbell straight up. Get a deep stretch without letting your shoulder blades shrug up and round forward. Good tempo is key, so you are using your chest to move the weight and not bouncing out of the bottom.